Intense rain events cause flooding in urban areas all around the world. In the UK, heavy rainfall causes a third of all flooding. Urban areas have many surfaces that prevent rain from draining into the soil. Concrete drainage channels divert rainwater, but these often become overwhelmed and can transport pollutants. In collaboration with international research partners, we investigated how nature-based solutions can reduce rainwater flooding and pollutant transport. In North America, citizen scientists measured infiltration rates and mapped the features of 71 bioswales in 9 cities, comparing design and management. These small, artificial wetlands collect rainfall in urban areas, slowing downstream movement, removing pollutants, and replenishing groundwater below. In Europe, citizen scientists measured soil infiltration, moisture, and texture in parks across London, Paris, and Birmingham, exploring how green areas benefit flood mitigation. The trees and soil improve rainwater infiltration into the ground. Each of the green spaces studied was managed differently, which has helped identify the best conditions to prevent flooding. Both projects show green spaces can be managed to reduce flooding risk in urban areas. These results are providing important information to inform urban design,